I love those little things. Yeah, because they give you a, you know what? That's a good dose before you go on stage. Just a little.
A little quick, yeah.
Just a little woo. Just a little pick me up.
Yeah,
just
the worst of it. Woo. Yep.
What is your pre-show ritual? Do you have one?
No. No, I like to have, like you said, two puffs of weed.
Two puffs. Little puffs or deep tracks?
No, little puff.
You know, Dave got me back on blunts.
Really?
Yeah.
I know Charlie, you hit me with a blunt. I was place. Like, when you hit me with the blunt, when I first walked out, I was like, yo, Joe, slow down, man. We get it. You know, I'm like, you're cool, motherfucker. Right?
That's all we use most of the time now.
Yeah.
When Charlie Murphy got me on him the first time, and then I was like, this is an interesting experience to be high and right. then nicotine high at the same time. The two of them together are unique.
Right.
It's a different feeling. And then I didn't do it again for a long time until I smoked with Dave and John Mayer. Name drop. And we're both smoking that stuff. It's a nice guy.
Yeah, he's a dope guy.
He's a very, very nice guy.
You walk around with like these vapor shit that like squirt out.
Smells?
Smells and shit.
Oh, like aromatherapy?
Yes, man. This motherfucker just, yo, I'm telling you, you got to watch out because he'll just, you can tell when he got his aromatherapy thing in his hand.
Oh, my God.
Because he's just doing like this, right? Mm. And then he'll just come by you and be like, so how's everything, right? And then.
It's probably real, though.
It's real, but he's supposed to give me one of the motherfucking machines.
Give him a wand. Yeah. Give you a wand.
I'm like, I like the aroma. He had like, it was like lavender or something. He was like. It was a crazy color, crazy way. He was like, just kept just doing like this. Like
lavender.
He was a wizard of that.
Yeah. What's that smell that you got to be careful of? Oh, patchouli.
What is patchouli?
Patchouli equals hippies, right?
Doesn't it? Is it a plant?
Patchouli oil? It's like a type of oil that like people were wearing, like a lot of hipsters were wearing, right? Is it a hipster thing or a hippie? More hippie.
Hippie. Hippie. Yeah, hippie.
But what
hippie.
Is it supposed to do?
Just a stinky oil.
Yeah.
That people put on. It's patchouli oil. Put it up here and here.
I have some lotion. I don't have it with me. That's like organic with some magical elements. That's pretty good.
Magical elements?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what is John Mayer trying to do with this aromatherapy wand that he's waving around everywhere?
I think he just wants people's sinuses to be open, man. I think he cares about people breathing.
That's considerate.
You know, but when he has it, he's like a different person. I mean, it's like he it's powerful. And he brings it around people that have been drinking. So now you got to mix the smell of fucking rum with his goddamn lavender machine. And he only has one machine. So once he gets you addicted to it, you got to chase him.
And he's a little too handsome.
I don't even care about that part. I just don't want him to have me chasing him for smells. Because the last two times I've seen him, I was like, John, man, what's up with the fucking vapor thing? He was like, you like that, don't you? Like, he's got like a pimp.
He wants to hold it back from you.
Yeah, I'm going
to
find out who makes it. I'm going to get my own.
You should get your own.
Yep. Maybe I can get them to sponsor my new podcast.
I bet they would do it. Too soon.
Too soon.
I like it. It's born right here.